The Vatican is getting involved with an issue right here in North Texas. This on the heels of a lawsuit in Arlington filed by an order of nuns against Bishop Michael Olson and the Catholic Diocese of Fort Worth. The suit claims Olson disciplined the nuns and took personal property from the monastery, overstepping his authority. The Pope responding with a decree reinforcing Olson's authority in this matter.